Ooh, he's a big fish. It's 4 pounder, by the way. Look at the size of him. Just hope he stays out here. £4 leader with a $20 blade to catch a carp. But if I land him, I'll be over the moon. These are smart carp, these are hard to catch. I've got a Ecogear blade on. Still got, I've done this round about 7-8 meters of 4 pounder nylon on. I'm just using the stretch of the line to keep him out here. It's a monster carp. If I keep turning around this open water, I have enough patience to hold him. There's my leader not just there. I'm going to bring him back the other way. These are such smart animals, like they're so switched on. You only get one chance at them. Come on, mate. Turn him around. It's amazing, the stretch on this 4 pound line is just enough to, as long as he doesn't do anything stupid. I should be able to land a fish of this size. He's buggered, but I want my blade, so I've got to make sure I get him. What am I going to do with you? Because I'm needing to wear out a bit more, so he's just sitting there trying to get more energy back. There he goes. I want to land this fish and get my lure back. I've really got to wear him out to point. I've got a nice shallow spot up here where I can get him up the bank, but just stick there, I'm a bit worried about. That's what I thought he'd do. I'm just a bit worried he'll go under that stick, but if I keep bringing him up like that, there he goes again. I'm not saying much at the moment because this is the hard bit. I Done. There's a little blade in his mouth. Nice chunk of carp. How good's that, eh? Little Ecogear blade, just shaking it up. It's a beauty.